guys, so I'm back and I had dissected A in the first part of the video and now I have dissected C. And you can't really tell the difference now, but when I had cut open C, it was a little bit more fresher, so the tissue was more better. And I had actually gotten a couple slides of the muscle tissue, which actually looks pretty cool in this slide, so I would do that if I were y'all. So, as you notice, we cut off the heads. And right here is head C, and right here is head A. Now, as you noticed here, that this one is not cut open. But as we cut open this one, you can see inside.
Shine the light on it.
You can see inside the head. I'll try to move it. My mom had accidentally, I had accidentally cut the brain open. Sorry. But this is inside the head. It's kind of gross. Right here, let's see what it is. Is it aortura? And at first, we thought it was like the gut or the dome. But the main thing that I am concerned about right now is that we found the heart in A, but in C, there was no heart. So if you find a centipede and you can't find the heart,
please let me know what you
please find. Let me know. And so this is it, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks.
Thanks, and have a good day.